Does he pick up his socks?
That's no, the, that's the no, question. Does no, he doesn't. He doesn't pick up his socks.
He's not good. Now, you know, he thinks he's neat. But he has people who help him, you know? And I'm like, it's not you that's neat. It's the people who are...
Right.
The people who pick up your socks, right. Those are the neat people.
So he's not, like, that kind of anal, neat, put things, hang things in no. a certain order?
No, he likes it neat, but...
But he doesn't do
you
it.
You know, when we're in Chicago, his idea of putting his suit away was hanging it on the edge of the door. So he would just have jackets on the edges of the door.
Uh-huh.
It's like there's a hanger.
Yeah.
You know? But no, he doesn't get
me. You can't do
points.
Everything right.
You can't.
You got to have some flaws.
Yep.
How many push-ups can you do? Because I like to do a push-up.
I don't know. I can do some.
Mm-hmm.
Can you?
I can do some. I was just wondering if you could do more push-ups than I could do.
You know, it depends on how your back is. I know you've got these back issues.
No.
Where do you want to do this, Ellen?
We're going to do this. You want to do it one at a time and we count? You want to do it together, or how do you want to do this?
I think we should do it together.
All right, yeah. Together.
Together.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
All right.
All right, you guys count.
First lady, so I stopped because I thought this looks bad that I'm gonna beat her. And I'm 54 and you're 48. Close. Let's make sure
you know,
we know
it's true, there's an age difference.
But how amazing is that? Come on.